your left hand, right to partners, right and left hand. Here we go in a little red wagon, one wheel broke and the other dragging. Find your lady and swing right there. Ladies to the center, form a Texas star. Don't see partners, one and all. Form a star, left hand cross. All go home and swing some more. Now it's time for all to shine.
Bill was quite a cowboy down in Texas, and the Western Superman, to say the least. He was the roughest, toughest critter, never known to be a quitter, 'cause he never had no fear of man or beast. So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo,
we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Baker stroked a raging cyclone out of nowhere, and he straddled it and settled down with ease. And as that cyclone bucked and flitted, Pecos rolled a smoke and lit it. And he tamed that ornery wind down to a breeze.
So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
What a band of rustlers stole a herd of cattle. But they didn't know the herd they stole was Bill. So when he caught them crooked villains, Pecos knocked out all their fillings. And that's the reason that there's gold in them there hills. Yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Pecos lost his way while traveling on the desert.
Water!
No, Shug, no.
It was 90 miles across the burning sand.
No, Shug, not in this song.
He knew he'd never reach the border if he didn't get some water. So he got a stick and dug the Rio Grande.
A tribe of painted Indians did a war dance. Pecos started shooting up their little game. He gave them redskins such a shake up that they jumped out from their makeup, and that's the way the Painted Desert got its name. Yippee-yi, yippee-yi-yo, for the simplest critter was the Alamo.
Pecos Bill was fast as lightning with a pistol, and the varmints all gave heed to his command. One who didn't make his mind up turned up missing at the windup, and the undertaker has him on his hand.
So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
While reclining on a cloud high over Texas, with his guns he made the stars evaporate. Then Pecos saw the stars declining, so he left one brightly shining as the emblem of the Lone Star Texas State.
So yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, as the emblem of the Lone Star Texas State.
Hello, how are you?
What are we having for dinner?
Oh, I'm glad you asked me that. You know what? I like you fellas.
Oh,
I decided to make you a great big old pan of round, brown, fluffy, hot, crunchy, mellow biscuits.
Biscuits again?
Oh, we got the biscuits blues.
Why, I've cooked biscuits all my life.
No,
we got the biscuits blues.
I've cooked for the devil and the devil's wife.
No, we got the biscuits blues.
I cooked for old Paul just used glue, but they're all dead, so I'll cook them for you.
No, we got the biscuits blue. Biscuits for breakfast, biscuits for dinner, and biscuits for supper too. And the biscuits drink most every night. Oh, we got the biscuits blue.
Well, I can make biscuits of every kind.
No, we got the biscuits blue.
I make them out of any old thing I find.
Oh, we got the biscuits blue.
Pudding and biscuits, too. Big biscuits and little ones, too. And biscuits you can't even chew.
Oh, we got the biscuits, too.
We're going to have biscuits every day.
Oh, no, we got the biscuits, too.
I'll cook them up ahead and I'll stack them away.
Oh, no, we got the biscuits, too.
There'll be biscuits here and biscuits there. Biscuits crawling through your hair. There'll be biscuits everywhere.
Oh, no, we got the biscuits, too.
When I go to the oven to see if they're done,
oh, we got the biscuits.
Well, I open up the door, then I pull my gun.
Oh, we got the biscuits.
Then a pantry shot with a crack, 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 and the biscuits smile, the sludge bounce back. You're done to a turn while the tasty snack.
Oh, we got the biscuits.
How about a nice, big, juicy steak?
Oh.
With mushroom gravy and a deviled food cake?
Oh.
All the trimmings. Just food galore.
Oh,
that's
good.
A glass of wine.
Sure.
Maybe three or four.
Well,
you're going to get biscuits. Now, don't get sore.
Oh.
Thank you, Mouseketeers, for saving my life.
A thunderbolt was sent in a big cloud of dust, and out by Pony up the Pony Express. So in the mail beside him, he knows the trail to guide him, Pony up the Pony Express. Now the engines wait for the canyon gate, take Bill by surprise, but they'll never beat the Mustang Pete or the fastest hog alive. Racing the wind, he's coming, Cody of the Pony Express.
I once saw Cody fight his way through 1,000 Indian braves, riding on 2-ton buffalo's back, every jump dug an Indian grave. Then he took a half hitch in the buffalo tail and he swung him around and around. He said, step up close, you wild galoots, I'm whoa.